Nothing to Lose, Chapter 7. Here we go. Here we are at Aesir Corporation. Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Max Payne. I wonder if we could finish this whole level in one sitting. I wonder. If we could, this will be a very long video, but if it does, this will be the final video, I believe. Yeah, let's do it. Well, there's no way to get through. In real life, I would have just crawled through that, but unfortunately, we can't crawl. Damn it. Why did the frame rate go all kapooey right there? That was weird. Better save. What the heck? Come on. Really? Man, what a bunch of jokers. Wait a minute, where did I get that line from? I stole it from, dang it, freaking Mega. Ah! That's bullcrap. Supposed to get past that? I got every weapon except the grenade launcher. What the heck? Now I regret using those grenade launchers on the last episode. God, dog. There you go. One down. Let me save. How's that not hitting him? Jesus Christ, man, that's just ridiculous. Whoever came up with those three RPG men up there should get fired. Whoever came up with that idea. Freaking killer suits. More like killer a-holes. Great. I'm only a few minutes in and my health is already crap and I already lost all my dang painkillers. Really? Are you serious? Good. Alright, let's save. Where did you come from? Crap! Just damn you. Oh, good. Good, good. We'll make it through this, guys. Maybe. Wow, my health keeps on going to crap now. Great. Wow. Okay. I guess that's alright. Health looks like crap right now. Oh my god. Can this get any worse? Great. Lasers. Freaking great. Of course it had to get worse. Of course. Jesus. Let me save. Lasers? What is this? Resident Evil? What the heck? Explosive lasers? Okay then. Yeah, this sucks. I am in large amounts of pain right now. Okay. Oh, thank God. Thank the Lord from up above. Perfect. All right, let me wait till my health gets better. Let's wait for it to go down for a little bit. There we go. Now let's save. Alright, let's go into this elevator.
Mona, looking good.
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
It will be a cold day in hell before I let a narc cop stop me. Miss Sachs, do your job.
Relax, Max. You're a nice guy. I don't kill nice guys.
You're not bad yourself.
It was different when Horn wanted Punchinello dead, to cut her ties to the Mafia. He deserved to die.
The same goes with her. She's the bad guy here. Her sister was whispering to her in my favor. I knew the appetites of ghosts intimately. They hungered for revenge. Gunshot boomed and she fell down in slow motion. She was a nice girl, not really a stone-cold killer. And now she was stone-cold dead. Like religious fanatics or loyal samurai, Horn's private army was coming at me.
Contact!
Crap. We already saw this.
Terminate. Contact.
What the heck?
Contact.
Thank you. Jesus Christ, you guys are annoying. Killer suits, more like annoying suits. Jesus. Anyways, let's move on. Huh?
When the elevator came back down, Mona was gone. There was a lot of blood, but no body. Something clicked for the final time. My mind had never been so clear, as if somewhere high above the storm clouds were already gone, cold stars blazing from the black skies.
She's not dead. She survived the bullet wound. Are you kidding me? Do I look stupid? I see freaking lasers up there. You think I was born yesterday, Nicole Horne? Dang it, man. Max, get better with your aim. Oh boy. Laser trip mines. Lovely. All right, one more. Good. Oh crap. That was too close. Oh, damn it, that was too close. All right, I better save. Damn, that was too close. All right, here we go.
Action movies, and I'm talking about the coolest of the cool. It always seems like time slows down in the middle of the action. You know, you can see the bullets flying through the air, the hero dodging in slow motion. Oh man, it would be so cool to be able to do that. Bullet time, that's what they call it. Bullet time, yeah, would be so cool.
That guy just broke the fifth wall. Not the fourth wall, the fifth wall now. Ow. Dang it, man. Come on. Better save.
Yo!
Let's see. Mainframe, lobby, office floors, presidential office, security, and the penthouse.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Huh. Oh! Dang it. Nope, no hold it.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Nice. Better save. Helicopter. What the heck? Oh my god.
The unmarked chopper was Horne's pet guardian. Inhuman and flawless. It was stalking me.
Stereotyped. I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy. I love my wife. I have two boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet. If that means I have to shoot someone now and then, hey, it's just my job from 9 to 5.
Well, not quite from 9 to 5, but I hear you.
Kill the bastard! Ah! Kill the bastard! Ah!
Switch weapons! I need some painkillers, yo. Darn it, man.
Locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up.
Damn it!
Horne's locks were now offline.
All bets were dead. Jesus.
All Horne's locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up.
Are you flipping kidding me?
All Horne's locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up.
Aw, damn it to hell.
All Horne's locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up.
God, man. Those dudes are annoying. Nice.
Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end.
Huh. Alright, let me save. That was not a smart thing to do. Dang. I'm in large amounts of pain. Jeez. Running low on automatic weapons. That's kind of worrying me. Darn it! Wow, I'm surprised that didn't kill me. That was good. Okay, I was not expecting that. What the hell?
Horne's personal computer was on.
This dude just destroyed her computer.
Next to the printer was a neat stack of expensive paper. Hacking through Horne's computer would have unearthed files of criminal plans, strategies for world domination, spy helicopter reports, illegal wiretap recordings, internet porno, all of the above. Take your pick. I really didn't care anymore. I had seen too much of it already.
Oh, okay, even if the other dude didn't shoot it, he would have shot, Max would have shot it anyway, so it wouldn't even matter. Alrighty then. I guess, but it would have been much more better if that computer was working, then Max shot it, it would have been much more dramatic. But that bad guy had to screw everything up. Jackass. Pain and Suffering, Chapter 8, A Bit Closer to Heaven.
Valkyr had been meant to be a white-winged maiden that would lift you to a warrior's heaven, but it turned out to be a one-way demon ride to hell. The devil was in the drug. I knew. I had met him. And now I was gonna kill her. The queen of the underworld who had tried to lift herself a bit closer to heaven with her drug money. No begging, no bribes. She knew better. Honor among killers. We who are about to die. Both of us knew how this would end, in pain and suffering.
All this because your wife stuck her nose into things that were none of her business.
The cops were coming to take me away. The sirens were like a bad conscience I couldn't shake.
It's ridiculous you've made it this far. You won't be alive when they get here.
Stop him!
Bitch, please. I'm going after your ass. You think I'm scared of you, Nicole? Aw, man. Boy, that's my boy Max.
Lobby. Get us back up now.
Max Payne, this is futile, a waste of time. The deaths of your wife and daughter were necessary, inevitable. It is done. You cannot bring them back. Nothing you do will make it any better.
I like how the helicopter just keeps on shooting that dead guy right there. Well, that was a waste of time and a waste of bullets for that helicopter. I ain't dying here, crazy old woman. Nice library. New York City. Oh god, keep moving. Whew, made it through.
Freak. Max Payne, basic. You are up against an unbeatable force. You have already lost. You have lost. Only death will set you free from your pain. Accept it. Surrender. Give up.
That was a trap, huh?
We have him in the North Lounge.
That one dude hid back there, I saw him. That little coward. He's limping. He ain't gonna make it. Told you. I told you he wasn't gonna make it. And neither. Wow, he missed. Oh, you dirty SOB. Man, these guys can take bullets. They can take bullets for days, man. What the heck? What are they, mutants? The ham sandwich. Death was that. This is bullcrap. Are you still alive? Man, they can go to hell. I hate this. Nothing. Nope. Okay. Cool. Now let's save because this is getting annoying. Because you know.
What you mean he's unstoppable? You are superior to him in every way that counts. You are better trained, better equipped. You outnumber him at least 20 to 1. Do your job.
Well, they're doing a sucky job at being killers. Oh, frame rate. That was weird. Not a step further. Damn. I got owned.
What do you mean he's unstoppable? You are superior in every way that counts. You are better trained, better equipped, well outnumbered at least 20 to 1. Do your job.
Different parts of the world, huh? All right, here we go. Did he freaking kill? Did she? Get back here, you crazy old hag. Yeah. Thanks. She's a tough old lady.
Roger that. Attempting to land now. It's gonna be tricky.
I get it. I totally get it.
As soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Oh, good. I got one grenade.
Lift off in 1 minute.
Come on. Rotten hell, Nicole Horne. Got her, good. Yeah.
Dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger. And then it was all over. The storm seemed to lose its frenzy. The ragged clouds gave way to the stars above.
Max Payne, this is Deputy Chief Jim Bravora from the NYPD. We've got the building surrounded. Throw down your weapons and lie down with your hands behind your head.
Closer to heaven. The cops' voices were distant and muted.
Freeze! NYPD! Hold it right there!
My ghosts released me from their haunting. Down below, New York City glittered like diamonds on black velvet.
You gave us one hell of a ride. Take him down to Central Booking.
You heard the man.
Woden was there in the crowd, standing by the sidelines. It wouldn't be over till the man with the patch would say so. He'd say the right words. I knew he would. He'd better. Woden grinned smugly. It was the grin of a winner. That made two of us.
Congratulations, you have completed Max Payne. The New York Minute and Hard-Boiled gameplay modes have been unlocked for even further challenges. Alright guys, that has been Max Payne. This is a classic game, man. It's so good, I love it. I love the action, I love the bullet time, I love the noir theme to it, and I love the dark theme to it, like the depression, sadness, and all that. And then in the end, it gets all happy and all that. I love that. I mean, he finally gets redeemed, if you say so. In a way, yes. But this is not the end of Max Payne. I will definitely pay Max... Definitely Payne? I will definitely play Max Payne 2, The Fall of Max Payne, after this, for sure. Yeah, this is such a great game. I mean, that's not bad for a game that came out in 2001. Not bad at all. Yeah, my boy James McCaffrey. Yeah. Such a great voice actor, man. I honestly don't know what else to say. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I'm literally speechless right now. I would definitely play Max Payne 2 on the next time I record, and I definitely plan on playing Max Payne 3. I don't know how that's gonna work though. I'm talking about the third game, not the second one. Second game, I should be fine. I don't know about the third game. Maybe? And I believe James McCaffrey does Max Payne for all three games, I believe. And, there's something else I was about to say and I totally forgot. Anywho, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm not gonna end my video, but I'm gonna end my commentary. Unless I say something extra, but who knows. I'll end my commentary here. Thank you guys so much for watching me play this game. Thank you so much. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how you like the game so far. Subscribe to the channel, you'll see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll definitely see you on Max Payne 2, The Fall of Max Payne. Alright, bye everyone. See? Max Payne has only started his journey through the night. The pain has only just begun. More to follow. In memory of Doug Myers. And there you go. That was it. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching this gameplay. All right. Bye, everyone.